What's up, guys? Timmy Bauer here for the Finesse Rockets. We're gonna do our Zada power check, the Three Sisters test today. So, hang out, man.
Alright, left group and out.
Okay. Perfect.
Perfect. Boom.
Alright, let's get some riding. Got a 15-minute warm-up coming up here. Thank you. right, there's our 15 minute warm up. Okay, let's go ahead and update our weight, check our settings, make sure everything's all right. And then do our spin down. Alright, we got power as instant. I think that's the only one that matters. Trainer difficulties at 50%. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and end the ride. Okay, we're gonna get our head unit turned on so we can do a dual record for this. So turning on the Garmin, logging into the Saris app so we can do this trainer spin down. So we're gonna hit calibrate trainer. It's searching for my trainer right now. Okay, there it is. We're going to go ahead and hop on, start the spin down here. Alright, pedal between 18 and 22. Here we go. Just continue at 20 seconds. Test initializing. Coach. Alright, calibration successful. Alright, now we're going to do our power meter. So we're going to go to menu. Oh, menu. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. Status, that's right. Go down here. We're going to select the device just so we can show you the serial number. See, there it is right down there. Selected 53314. So we're going to go ahead and click on it. Alright, we can go down here to calibrate. Okay, we're going to calibrate. Alright, calibration is 100. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and turn that on for our dual record right now. So turning it on. There we go. Oh wait, that's outdoor. We gotta do indoor. So let's end that. We're gonna discard. All right, we gotta restart there. Okay, back at the home page. Now we're gonna hit indoor. There we go. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and start it. There we go. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and turn on Zwift. Type and take the flannel off. Business time. Alright, here we go. Okay. We're going to go ahead and unpair the controllable. Search. We got the SARS H3. We're going to hit OK. For the power source, we're going to go ahead and search. Got the cork as well as the SARS. See, they're both on here. So we're going to go ahead and hook up the SARS. Alright, cadence is the SARS. Heart rate. What's going on there? Ticker. There we go. There we go. Okay. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and join our meetup here in Watopia. We're doing the Three Sisters with a meetup, so we'll see you right there. Alright, let's go. Here we go. Alright. Got 4 minutes. Hi guys, this is Timmy Bauer. I like kettle chips and fried calamari. Alright, enough screwing around. I may have done some dancing during my warm-up on video. You know what's weird is only one set of my headphones will play music while on this group chat. My headphones must be a girl because they can like multitask. My other headphones, they can only do one thing. Alright dudes, get ready to turn on your head unit here real quick. had you not. They can't what? Are your legs and your hips at least in the video? Yeah, that's what matters. You should be fine. Hey guys, just a word of experience. Remember not to use power-ups during this segment. Yeah, the 23rd I was 167, today I was 171. I was like, dang it. Santa's gotta eat a lot of cookies. Alex, mine on YouTube has had 2 viewers that have watched it all the way through, according to their statistics. I'm sure they have a way to put the whole team up on the screen at once. I don't know, Baker keeps attacking me on the flat here. Thank you.
We should do a limited edition bib that is white and purple. The chicks would dig it. Yeah. We could do a Zwifting commercial at team camp of us Zwifting under a sprinkler too. Yeah, Joel would be on the calendar. Jordan's in another zip code. Excuse me, postal code. Hey, Frieder, only if you're gonna do trap, bro. Hey Frieder, should I talk too much so everybody gets mad at me like the old days? Oh, I got an earful because I chatted too much during nationals at the end. And they said that, like, the last, right before the downhill, I went to the front to line it out for Holton. And they wanted a guy to attack there. And they say I had shut down his attack. So it was like this big controversy. It was stupid. Breeder was the reason I was on that team in the first place, so they sent him to talk to me. He was really nice about it, but I even won, so I don't know why it was a problem, but whatever. Brant's just got something up his butt sometimes. That's the way he is. He's a nice guy, but sometimes he just gets irritated. I swear, our old teammate Tony keeps giving me ride-ons. I didn't think he'd give somebody multiple ride-ons, but I'm pretty sure he has. Hey, Frieder, your avatar looks just like you did at Littleton. Hey Alex, don't forget to tighten your shoes, bro. Don't forget to tighten your shoes. Yeah, baby. .430, baby. Boy, you sure can see the lack of double draft in our time. Yeah, that climb's awesome. Yeah, it's on the right side of the road. It's white and with black letters. It's a sign on the right side, not on the road, it's a little sign. It's just like the one on the Ford KOM, same type of sign. Have you guys ever heard that Poker Face remix by Kid Cudi? It's good. I can sing it for you if you want. I don't think Breeders heard my holding song. Breeders doesn't talk to me anymore, he just listens. Sure, excuses. Just throwing dad watts everywhere. Okay, Jordan, attack now, Jordan. Nice! Whew. We did it, dudes! Good job, everyone! Thank you. Great job, everyone.
Thanks for watching.